it will protect you prospectively and respectively. Okay? For instance, you find out, like, somebody 2 owners ago committed fraud when they, you know, they signed documents or signed or whatever, then you're protected, okay? And then you have a lawyer, among other things. Okay. This, you'll love this, this is an acknowledgement saying that you signed this. So you're signing a document saying you signed a document. Yeah.
You're smiling.